Guys, welcome to my channel. Today I just did another video. I'm out wandering around the woods. In this area I saw an old foundation. I'm gonna try to find it in all of this. This may or may not have been part of an old campground. So we'll see if I can establish what this was, even if I can find the foundation I saw from the road in the fall. So let's go, let's check it out. Well, I found a bit of a clearing. Still no foundation. But the clearing tells me I might be in the right place for that campground that I was told about. Just a note, I did not see any posted signs or paint on the trees here. Okay, so as far as I know, I'm okay. Except for the bugs. It's hot, I'm sweating. And I mean hot. Got a lot of ferns. Not one of them is my favorite fern. But I'll take them, they're nice. Well guys, it's not happening now. Way too overgrown, and as you can see, too many biting flies. We'll come back here in the fall and then I'll release this. Well, I did find this old bridge, what's left of it. The other side has been reworked and it's all concrete. This side's still original. Guys, this is what I'm doing. This is why I do what I do. See those markers? This whole area is up for sale. And it's probably going to wind up becoming condos or something. But look at that. Amazing. Stone walls. This was blacktop. Didn't even see me come. Look at that. Root cellar. And for anyone who might not know, these were used for vegetables. Fields all over. Another little stone wall here. Running into it. Look at that. That's nice. Nice curved, arched wall. Inside here, it is seriously nice and cool. It feels probably 50 degrees, 45 degrees, maybe 50. And that's why they did this, put them underground. So that they remain cool and moist. We're gonna make our way back out, and that's that.